Nielsen, and Chris Tanev gets the puck. Tanev drops off for Boeser. Brock Boeser over the Pittsburgh line. Boeser with a wrist shot, scores!
There you go.
Off the arm of DeSmith and into the goal. And Brock Boeser, 34 seconds into overtime, gives the Canucks a 3-2 win.
After two periods, Brock Boeser never had a shot on goal. Here he is, he's out. The confidence of the coach really helps a lot. Brock Boeser had three shots in three games to start the year, had nine in his last two, played very well against Pittsburgh last year, and here end to end. I didn't think he was going to shoot it. The Canucks made a change in behind him.
Tanev made the pass and went to the bench.
Here comes Boeser, and you can see the Canucks changing behind him. And I thought he was going to drop it. Instead, he just gave it the little toe drag and beats Casey DeSmith. He's got such a deceptive shot. How do you read it as a goalie? He gets it in tight to the body. Little toe drag, and look at where he shoots it from. Almost in his feet. He gets everything on it. Beats Casey DeSmith, short side. Defense backs in, and the snapper ends this game early.
So after opening this long road trip with a couple of losses, the Canucks have wrapped.